Harry and Meghan, the popular royal couple, are reportedly facing financial challenges that might make it difficult for them to maintain their luxurious celebrity lifestyle. According to Breaking Royal, a news channel dedicated to covering news about the British royal family, the couple's expenses are piling up at an alarming rate. Breaking Royal stated, "Harry and Meghan are very short on funds. It might not be the average person's money amount, but they aren't able to sustain the celeb lifestyle of the rich and famous." The news outlet highlighted concerns about what could happen if their bills exceed their income. There are speculations on who would pay for legal expenses and child support in case of a divorce. The channel suggests that Harry might end up shouldering these expenses since he has trust money. The report also mentions that Meghan might face difficulties in finding financial support. Breaking Royal made a controversial comment, speculating on whether Meghan would seek financial help through personal relationships. They also raised questions about how the Californian courts would react to their financial situation. Furthermore, Breaking Royal questioned whether the royal family should intervene to help Harry and Meghan financially. The channel stated, "Just for the record, I don't think the royal family or crown should step in and help with funds unless they get custody of the children." The outlet expressed that the couple should be responsible for their expenses, especially if they wish to visit the UK. Transitioning from the initial reports on the couple's financial struggles, it appears that Prince Charles might not be keen on immediately helping out Prince Harry with his financial woes. According to the same news outlet, Breaking Royal, there are speculations that if Prince Harry seeks his father's help, King Charles may attach certain conditions to any financial assistance he might offer. Breaking Royal explains, "Charles is not going to be in a hurry to bail out Harry. Among other things, it might reinforce expectations that should be nipped in the bud. There is concern that providing financial support might encourage Prince Harry to engage in more legal actions." As the channel mentions, Harry might have even more ambulance chasers offering to represent him on stupid lawsuits. Interestingly, the news outlet also discusses the potential consequences if the royal family were to take custody of Harry and Meghan's children in exchange for financial support. Breaking Royal warns that such a move could backfire. It is speculated that Meghan could make claims of racial bias, with the news outlet stating, "Meghan, cosplaying a single mother Diana 2.0, might weaponize those kids and play the race card." Additionally, the outlet opines that King Charles should be focusing on streamlining the monarchy for the future, rather than getting involved in Harry and Meghan's financial issues. The report says, "King Charles should be focusing on the future of a slimmed-down monarchy." Moreover, it emphasizes that Harry and Meghan should take responsibility as adults, especially since they have already received substantial financial support, including an inheritance and funds from various sources, including U.S. corporations. Breaking Royal further mentions, "It's up to them to invest wisely, downsize, and learn to live within their means, since they have no bankable talent to offer." Breaking Royal also brings up how Harry and Meghan's children might feel about not being working royals, but dismisses this as not being a significant concern due to their position in the line of succession. The outlet suggests that a leaner monarchy without Harry and Meghan could be more beneficial for the British royal family and taxpayers. Transitioning into the long-term consequences for Harry and Meghan's children, Archie and Lilibet, Breaking Royal suggests that they might grow up with frustrations about their lifestyle, which is attributed to the choices made by their parents. The outlet makes a humorous prediction that they could possibly follow in their parents' footsteps and create a documentary about their lives. However, it mentions, they can do what their parents did and do an expose on the Sussexes for Netflix when they get older, which no one will give a care about, because the Sussexes will be two decades old news. The news channel also talks about the difference in the situation for royal children like Archie and Lilibet compared to average families, stating that even if they face financial struggles, they would still have a much higher standard of living than most. Furthermore, Breaking Royal delves into the technicalities of what bankruptcy might mean for Harry and Meghan. It explains that if the couple files for bankruptcy, it would be under federal court rather than a Californian court. The outlet states, any bankruptcy they file should be in federal court because it involves the redistribution of money and money is regulated at the federal level. Breaking Royal provides an in-depth analysis of the different types of bankruptcies and hypothesizes that Harry and Meghan might be directed toward a repayment plan by the court. It further explains that they could protect their personal assets by declaring bankruptcy through a business entity, like an LLC. In conclusion, the outlet makes bold suggestions to the couple to drastically reduce their lifestyle expenses. It recommends they find a more affordable house in a state with lower taxes and reduce their security and PR expenses. Breaking Royal suggests, dial back the lifestyle and expenditure from Russian oligarch to second son of a Brit aristo. Buckle down and produce some entertainment. You'll be amazed how those pesky money troubles settle down. While Breaking Royal presents a rather critical take on Harry and Meghan's financial challenges, it is worth examining the broader context surrounding the couple's situation. Since stepping back from their roles as senior members of the British royal family, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have been under intense scrutiny. Their decision to seek financial independence and establish themselves in the United States marked a significant departure from royal tradition. The couple has embarked on various ventures, including signing deals with Netflix and Spotify, as they attempt to carve out a new path for themselves. However, as mentioned by Breaking Royal, sustaining an extravagant lifestyle can be a daunting challenge, especially in the public eye. The question then arises, what measures can the couple take to stabilize their financial position? One potential avenue that Harry and Meghan might explore is focusing on philanthropic endeavors through their Archewell Foundation. Engaging in meaningful charity work could bolster their public image and create opportunities for collaboration with other organizations. Moreover, it's vital to remember that financial challenges can happen to anyone, regardless of their social status. It is essential to manage finances prudently and make informed decisions, particularly when handling large sums of money. It is also crucial for Harry and Meghan to carefully evaluate the type of projects and partnerships they undertake. They could consider aligning their efforts with causes and initiatives that resonate with their values and goals. This alignment could lead to a more sustainable and fulfilling career path that is less reliant on maintaining an opulent lifestyle. In addition, a support system is invaluable during trying times. While the Breaking Royal outlet speculated about the reluctance of the royal family to offer financial support, it is still possible that family ties could play a role in how Harry and Meghan navigate through their challenges. Ultimately, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's journey is emblematic of the complexities faced by individuals who are in the public eye. The pressures of public scrutiny combined with personal and financial challenges can be overwhelming. However, through careful planning, aligning with meaningful causes, and relying on support systems, they have the potential to build a sustainable and fulfilling life for themselves and their children. As they continue on their path, it will be interesting to see how Harry and Meghan adapt to changing circumstances and what choices they make in the pursuit of financial stability and personal fulfillment.